Good day friends, my name is Dr. Shweta Goyal and now my another topic in digital electronics series is TTL, that is transistor logic. Okay, now I will talk about here TTL. In previous lecture I talk about RTL, DTL, some problems in that can be overcome by the TTL. So in TTL, diode was there. So the diode is replaced by this transistor, and this transistor has many input transistor here. There are many input here, and the D1 D2 diode which is connected to transistor was different by this T2 and T3 here. There are two transistor, there were the two diodes. Okay. So, if base current is high of T2 and T3, then it will be on, and this is connected to ground, and V0 is connected to VCC. If transistor T2 and T3 is off, then or we can say cut off, then we get the output. And if transistor T2 and T3 is on, or we can say saturation, the VCC is going to the ground through the through this T2 and T3. So here is the many input emitter is here. I am talking about three input transistor is there. If you want to make a many input, four input, five input, you can increase the emitter input here. So let's suppose there are three input ABC and the output is V0. Okay. So if you connect 000, if you give 000 here, so it gives it will be cut off, or we can say the zero output voltage is here. With this will be this will disconnect. This T2 will be the cut off, and T3 will also the cut off. The output is directly connected to VCC, then output will be the one. And if 01001 010 101 100 101 110 and 111, there are 8 possible conditions for 3 input. So if any input is 0 here, the output will be 0, the T1 output or collector current will be 0. If the collector current of T1 will be 0, T2 and T3 will be off. So we can say ABC input variable will be, if any input is 0, we get the 1 output, and if the all inputs are high, the collector current will be high. If this collector current will give to the T2, which saturation region will be there by the T2, and this T2 is the collector current is connected to the T3. The collector current to T3 is on the T3, so this will this both are connected with the T1, so the both will be the saturation region, and output VCC will be the ground, and the output will be the 0. So this will be our TTL. Okay, so this is many application of TTL. This is very basic and very important logic families is here. The speed is very high. High speed is there of TTL logic, and the power consumption is low. Power consumption is very low in the TTL family. So these are some problem which is related to RTL and DTL family, which we overcome by the TTL family. Okay, if you have any query regarding this session, please comment me in a comment book. I will explain all your queries if you have. Okay, thank you. Good day and take care.